Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. During the Edo election, the Edo State Governor, Godwin Obaseki, promised Edo people, say he won't build another airport for Edo North. Wait till you see for this video now. Now the people, we won't give the Edo State Governor, Godwin Obaseki, the approval for the land where he won't build the airport, whether it is okay. Now don't go the site where he say he won't build the airport. Make I leave you now, make you see for yourself. Enjoy the video.
I want him to.
You have seen the soil?
Yes, I've seen it, sir.
Okay. It's compatible, right?
Yes, very
good. Okay. You want to take some? It's all right.
Before they commence anything, they will still need to
carry out. They do, yes. They will carry out and whatever.
Environmental impact
assessment. Yeah, and they will do environmental impact assessment. They know all that.
Yeah.
It's all right. So, any further comment? No. Okay.
Yes?
How soon can we have your report? Agency? Very soon, right?
Yes.
So don't know this issue of official, it takes time. Once you are done, send it to our email. Send to our email. The official one will now come later. We had that experience in which one is that? It took so long. So even your director called me, let's be doing it on WhatsApp so that it can be faster. So we should forget this bureaucracy of it. So that's it.
No, he's inquiring
From them.
From us.
They asked our report will be ready, which is actually next week.
Okay. So, then, you know how to go by regulator.
You know what to do. Are we the one to decide the most critical aircraft that
unless they push it to Ross. If they push it to Ross, then we will not tell them. No, it's an airship. So if they want a class B, we'll tell them. If it is class A, they want. When they get to that stage, because they don't know.
The press want to have a good
yes, please. We just want some. Sorry. So, are we ready?
Marwan. Rabban. Rabban.
Take your view. So, sir, you are here on this location, you know, for a proposed airport project. I want you to tell us, you know, members of the press, Nigerians, Edo people in particular, you know, your impressions and, you know, the requirements, you know, for this project to come to reality.
Yeah, thank you very much for your question. I think it's too early to start telling the press or the public my impression. We are here to assess the site and to gather raw data. So, well, that is.
I beg, help us share this video and let us know what you think for comment section. If you never subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube, try make you subscribe so that make you for the hear all the things where they happen for Edo State. Make I leave you now with this video, make you help us share them. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.